More than 400 Chinese soldiers arrived in Lebanon in May. They're tasked with mine clearing, marking a temporary border between Lebanon and Israel, building roads, and carrying out humanitarian relief. The soldiers expressed their gratitude to their fathers on Sunday, Father's Day.
I couldn't understand my father's devotion when I was young, but now I'm a father too. I truly know what being a father means.
Currently, there are some 1,700 Chinese peacekeepers in the Middle East,